by his man. Good pass underneath. And a left-handed layup by Jack Whitman. The right Rolly now with the basketball. Dribbling into the paint. Holloway, six-footer. Good. And Paul Rolly gets his first deuce of the ball game. The city just checked in out of Spring Branch, Texas. And a long jumper is up and good from the left elbow by John Dawson. Albert, 6'8". Around the horn it goes. Dawson into the lane. Down the lane. Driving layup off the glass. Kim Wright. Away from Kimbright out of bounds. Malinowski right side of the cone. Back to Greg Malinowski, who fires one up for three. And finally, that's Birchfield lobbed down low tonight. On that baseline, double team. Birchfield got an open three, and he cans it. Todd, left elbow Dixon, down low to Jack Whitman. Into the paint, hook shot from 5 feet out. It's up and in. Dawson the other way. Left side, a three-pointer. Good. Afternoon. That's it. 5 point lead underneath Dixon. Layup good. Great pass around front. Jones in the corner. That's Omar. And the Kentucky long rifle knocks it down from the left side. Ball knocked away. Stolen away by David Cohn. A 3-on-1 break. Layup good by Omar Pruitt. And we're tied at 24. And Omar's got 5 in a row. Corner Birchfield out to David Cohn. Takes one way, goes the other. Birchfield for three. Good. And the Tribe lead by 3, 27-24. Off the lane, right on the third night, gets his own rebound, layup up and in. Stolen away, speaking of which, is Nathan Knight into the lane, down the lane, layup good.
How's that for movement of a 6'10 player? He's down there, baby.
20-plus win season. Cone out front, down the lane, driving left in the lane. Nicely done by Jack Whitman. Whitman coming back to the right. Paul Rolly will fire up a three-pointer. High arc, and it is good. Omar Pruitt. Omar into the lane. Down the lane, driving layup. It rolls around the rim and finds home. Up to Knight, now to Daniel. Daniel into the paint, into the corner it goes. A three-pointer, 5B. Kentucky long rifle, Omar Pruitt. That basketball, Omar Pruitt. Omar sees a little bit of an opening in the driving rail. Layup rolls around and lob it down to Jack Whitman to the paint, driving layup, good.
Great pass by Omar.
Whitman, layup, good, and he's fouled.
You're getting a little emotion now, Jack.
Three-point shooting team, you just cannot have enough points. Three-pointer goes down. Omar tries to penetrate the can, cut off underneath Pierce, driving layup, good. Whitman made the second three-pointer. Corner launch, look out, he got it. A.C. Reed, only out front. Left side goes by his man, drives the baseline, layup good. High game, 3. Omar into the paint, back out to David Cohn, who sets and fires. Good!
David is due. When he went up, I said to myself, David is due.
Pruitt, trying to finish right into the lane. Down the lane, off the glass, kisses it home. Up. He has won this ball game. It was a battle tonight. Final score 79-70 as the Tribe upends the Liberty Flyers.